Hey, what's up, guys? It's your boy IronSmasher1024 here, and welcome back to another episode of ARMS. And today, by the time it's recording, is the last day of the free trials thing. So, yeah. And also, we're going to be doing some party matches still today for the last episode, at least for now. But, yeah. And, of course, we're going to use my main. But yeah, guys, I hope you guys enjoy the video. Oh, wow. Ouch, I came when everybody started. RIP. Okay, I'll just restart the lobby. There we go. Okay, we're facing a teen Dia. This should be easy. I win. Rapid power attack. Yeah, for some reason that person left on that one, but it's fine. All right, we got Lollipop next. She might use the overpowered weapons. It's arms. It's fine. I can work around it. God damn it. That stupid hit. Yeah, it's fine though. Oh, she now has her super. I gotta be careful. One more hit you do. She's got a lot of people here, and that guy's near 60, and there's no limit. It's kind of interesting. Knew it. I knew I was gonna face her, or him. I knew it was gonna happen. Thank you, game. I knew I was gonna face you. Oh, really worked. Use your super. Knew it. Oh wow. Destroyed by a bomb. She left. All right. My HP is gonna go down temporarily. It's fine. I just didn't expect it to be like that early on in the game. Oh. I mean, I'm gonna win right now, so... There we go. Haha. Oh wow. Those two are traveling in a pair. Interesting. Okay, but why? Why during battles? Because I'm still winning game? Oh. 4 against 1. Somehow. 5 player smash. Crap. I barely won that. Oh, I just got the ready from the start for her special. Only one punch.
Masterpiece.
Tag team. Oh, come on. Be a bit careful. Okay, that's not really fair. Okay, that was kind of stupid. Because I started off like that, it makes no sense. Should at least give me like 2 bars. They should give me 2 bars. That was pretty stupid.
Thank you.
I'm starting with two lives, frick. And that's level 5. Guys, go don't hit me. Okay. Oh, sorry. Surviving. Heal a little bit. No! I blocked. Damn it. They both need to use their supers. At least to temporarily stun him or something. Use your supers, come on. Okay, well. Ouch. Ouch. Alright, time to find a different lobby. Because sometimes I hate when that crap happens. When it just decides to give me less shit, even though I'm in a team match and all that. It's pretty stupid. Or retarded as well, but still. Well, either way, it's both stupid and retarded. What am I saying? Kiara. Now we're in a... Oh, these two might actually... Well, one of them might actually team up. Because I just equipped her ass, and now it's her ass. All with a tag along. Nope. Yeah, I wonder if I did these two battle out. I just watched this real badly. I'll just let her watch or wait for it to battle me? Question mark. calculates too. Crap. I'm actually going to find a different, a different room after this match, because of reasons. And plus, I'm facing the girl I just whooped ass again, but she's now Min Min. Oh. Oh shit! Not frozen. Nope. Oh, okay. Oh. Okay, just getting a bit of damage, but I want to see if there's any. I want to check something. If Nintendo actually was smart to add this. Yes. 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 Perfect. Thank you, Nintendo. You did a good job adding her in my profile picture. Okay. I hate waiting. 5 hours, it's fine. I'm gonna actually do one more match to end the video. And the lobbies keep starting without me. Stay. There we go. Oh, okay. Let's. Okay, one match. Let's go. I have Jacob. So he has an overpowered hammer and a ball. Now, there we go. Yes. God. Nope, saw that shit coming. Ow. I barely won. I grabbed him just in time, so the rules could actually comply with it. That saved my ass. And he grabbed too much, which makes it sad. Man, that was harsh. Alright everybody, let's do a little mini review. This game has a lot of potential. And if they were to make a sequel, I think they'll make it better. I do think that the character is gonna be... The character is gonna be Spring Man, and the skin will be Spring Tron. And if they wanted to, they could probably put Ribbon Girl as well if they wanted to. Maybe as a female skin variation. I do think that they could add this guy, a skin, and another skin, making it 3 arms wraps for Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. I do think that. On top of that, if they wanted to, they could make it as a Koopalings. The only thing is that they're gonna have to cut out a couple of people, because since the limitation is 8 costumes, I believe. What else? This game, I gave it an 8 out of 10. I did tell you guys that I do not like the gyro system, and because it's the way it plays out, it's pretty bad for me, specifically. But I do think that they could fix it and make it better in a way. Like, it could really make this game better. Like, very, very good. And I do like the multiplayer in this game. This game is very good. The tournament's gonna look good, I bet, as well. Too bad I don't have this game, though, but if it were to be, like, maybe lower than 50 bucks for pre-owned, I probably would get this very good game right here. And if we wanted to maybe get the code, maybe get this digitally, I will probably get this game one day. So this probably won't be the last ARMS episode, just be the last ARMS episode temporarily, possibly. But yeah, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please subscribe for more ARMS and of course other games. And totally, it's your boy IronSmasher1024 here, and I hope you guys enjoyed. Please smash that like button; it helps a lot. And until then, I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.